And then we're going to keep stringing them up, but we want to use the wire so that they stay up.
Oh, okay. Hi, this is sausage. We have some cheese available on the other table. There's also silverware on the far table.
Chocolate.
Food's good?
It's delicious.
Thank you for being here. I haven't had this. This is their Kokio.
Hot chocolate.
Sorry about
this. Thanks for coming.
Very good.
Merry Christmas.
You go White Sox, huh?
Well, you know, Christmas is universal.
Nice little Star Trek.
How are you? Yeah, what's your name there, Max? What a good name. I'll tell you what, I better give you my card in case you have any advice or something.
Huh? All right, everybody, it's 5:13. 5:13. No, we're going to go out at 5:15. This is radio. We're going to go out in 2 minutes, right? Lou Manfredini and I are going to say a couple words when we get out there. The governor has joined us.
Wow. Yay!
He's going to join us for a couple words. After we light the tree, we're going to break into song. Make sure you have your booklets ready. Lou, what song should we do? White Christmas, the Christmas song, Jingle Bells, or Rudolph?
Did you not have O Christmas Tree?
We do not have O Christmas Tree.
Didn't my office call your office?
Hush. Okay, rain or sleet or snow, we're going to celebrate Christmas. Everybody's been having some beverages and pizza in the Tribune Tower. The governor swung by. We're going to sing with Lou Manfredini and our listeners.
This is great. This is... Well, you never want to plug a tree in the rain. There's a very good tip for you all.
Hey, move the umbrella.
Never plug a tree in the rain.
Thanks, everybody, for coming to the People's Tree. Okay. It cost the mayor $100,000 to stand one of these up. We said we could do it for nothing. Our tree is leaning, it's crooked, but it's leaning to the left, so that's okay with me. Now, you know the plan. Somebody in Morris gave us the tree. Somebody else said, I'll drive it up. Somebody else said, I'll give you a crane. That man there, Don Phillips, said, I'll help you light it.
Yay, Don!
A bunch of my high school buddies helped me stand it up in a volunteer corps that just ad hoc appeared that day, made this tree stand up. People have been donating their ornaments and it's gone perfectly. Okay. This is our listener tree and we're really glad you're here. It's the people's tree, even though that sounds like a commie plot. So now we have to sing, right?
Right.
All right, Governor Quinn,
delight the tree.
Any words of the season for us?
Well, I think we should be thankful, first of all, for everything we've gotten from God. And we have a great country, a great democracy, and everybody needs to get ready for the Christmas season and the holiday season, Hanukkah. It's very, very important that we all celebrate the great country we have and the great city and state we have. All of us band together, there's no stopping us.
Hey, all right. Governor's going to leave after the lights because he's got another engagement. All right, Lou, you lead us all in that drum roll. I'm going to throw the lights. After the lights, we're all going to sing chestnuts roasting on an open fire, right? Are you ready?
Don't sing, John. Just throw the lights.
Lou, you get up here.
Hold on. Trying to hold the light.
Are you ready?
Spirits rise. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Hey,
jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse